My name is Kirk Grubbs. I work in the Currie lab, and I work on honeybees. I am interested in the bacteria and fungus that grow in hives and that are associated with healthy hives. So, I have an observation hive here that, so you can see it's five frames and it's made out of plexiglass for the most part. It took us a while to get it. People didn't really want us drilling a hole in the building because it's a new building. But we finally got the okay to do that. And so we have a tube that passes through the wall that the bees can come in and out of. And then kind of going from the top down of the hive, up here is more of where they'd be storing honey. And this is honey right here. And so this hive is, the bees in this hive are pretty new. So they haven't had, so they're pretty sparse right now, but they're building up. And so you can see also pollen stores, which are these darker cells. There's the queen is in here, and she's marked with a green dot. I usually look at it for probably a half hour every day, getting how the bees work together almost as a single organism to kind of survive is really the main point for me.